Now we're gonna make some end pieces from these boards that have one clean side already. So all I have to do is run it through the table saw to get it to the width I want. Trim route the edges and mark where I want the slots. And in the next video, we're gonna route out these slots.